Okay, fresh start, rock and roll, here we go.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Ryley, I'm from Chicago, Illinois. It's real nice to be here on your island. Is there a Phoebo on this island? That'd be real cool. Leroy just asked, what's a Phoebo? Man. Just walk down the street in Amsterdam tonight, man, and you make some friends.
Down the stone, the way to the keeper take, attracted by no one. And the half-foot may stay out all night.
Okay. Hey, Kishwaukee. Give me a D. Leroy. Give me a D. That's Leroy Bach on the keys and guitars. Taco Flutton on the bass, Francisco Javier Rosalie on the drums.
Kishwaukee, I saw you getting baptized by your daddy of love was through. Have you heard the way to love? Have you heard their song? Have you heard the way to hold when you ride your
Thank you. This next song kind of has a nice connection. I wrote this song here 2 years ago. It's called The Roundabout. Yeah. I wrote it while I was having a panic attack backstage. I don't remember which tree, but I was at a tree. This place really cheers me up, so thank you. I mean, I'm not like generally sad, but you know, this makes me extra happy. Yeah, I wrote this here, performed for the first time here. This one's for all the friendly faces here. Thank you.
even though you stand on heavy shoulder hands. Now take the roundabout, 'cause I like to see St. Jude again and again. Your hands folded clear, God, do you like prescriptions? Goddamn, my signature is free. Now take the rounds about, 'cause I like to see my house. Number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, and number 8. But my credit is quite shit, so we can all laugh and have tap water. My friend laughs 'cause he thinks he's having a daughter. Need to find me. Try the passenger door. Oh shit, man, it doesn't even work. Then you cry like you've never seen water.
Everybody in the Netherlands is so good looking. What the fuck?
The only thing that I think about that. You can find me here at the roundabout. Every lotto ticket wins you $10. So hit the back door, grab a cup. shoulder, living in old man's coat, with a couple wall patches and a 2 cent stamp. Then you left me here at the roundabout. You can find me here at the roundabout.
Planned months in advance. Seriously, thank you again. This is great. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Val. I'm gonna go look for Peter Bullen and get drunk. So I'll see ya. Dude, Phoebo's good as hell, man. I'm not even joking. They got some good ass food there. Okay, we're cool. Thank you so much.